coming in today, later on. I don't know what time though.
You haven't even emptied them for a couple of days. You used to empty them every day, but you empty them every couple of days now.
What happened to the place they were going to get you?
First of all, it's shared housing. I like sharing all everything. I want my own remote privacy. Then they were offering me a hotel, but it was an hour walk, but I wasn't close. But no, I'm staying with the girl over here now, so she's taking me out of her wing, so yeah.
On the boardwalk?
Yeah. No, she's saying, yeah, but she knows a lot of people, so yeah, she's taking me under her wing. So, yeah.
So maybe you're hoping to find other, like your own place?
Yeah, I don't know. I'm going to go with her. She's going to take me under her wing. I'm sick and tired of these people offering me fucking. Oh, it's just a joke, really. We'll see what happens anyway. I'm sick and tired of people giving me offering me shit. Hey Michael, is he getting his feet?
Don't touch my cat.
I'm gonna shut up for the whole day. I'm just waiting for him to get my van back. He's hired my van out to someone who crashed it, so I'm waiting. I've got a van as well to fall back on.
Oh, you do? You have a van?
Yeah, I've got a van to fall back on. It's got a bed inside as well.
That's what you use for your can collecting?
No, do you know what? I've got myself inside, I would empty it out, but it's got a bed inside, I can stay in it.
You could sleep in the van.
But how are you doing anyway?
Yeah, pretty good, watching and covering all this.
This is a joke. All weekend it was piled up.
Alright.
Exactly,
it was Mark, right?
Yeah.
Good seeing you.
He's a joke, really. But, what can we do about it? People come in, they throw it everywhere. This should get clear every day. Where?